am Lauren Anderson with Foxy Sports, here with Stacy Fusen, where we are finishing up our spring training trip in Sarasota, Florida. So how do you think it went?
I think it went really well. We got to see Dice K pitch, which was really exciting. He did awesome, and it was a lot of fun watching the game.
Yes, it was. We watched the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Boston Red Sox yesterday, and afterwards we got to interview Jeff Horrigan, who covers the Red Sox for the Boston Herald. That was pretty cool.
Yes, and we're hoping that we're going to make it up to Boston to interview some players next time.
Speaking of players, we got to interview Bronson Arroyo, star pitcher for the Cincinnati Reds. That was awesome.
Very awesome. And he's a musician, too, so he's going to play for us sometime.
Yes, I think he, as well as taking us on his boat, hopefully. And right now, we're actually waiting for some of the Cincinnati Reds minor league players, and we're going to interview them, including my friend Justin Torti, who's a fellow Gator. And that's going to be pretty fun, don't you think?
Yes. We've met him. We met him 2 nights ago, and he's a very nice guy, so it should be fun.
And that's about all we have for today. Thanks for watching Foxy Sports, where we're always fair, balanced, and hot. Bye-bye.